club and he's single. Not thinking about his ex, just thinking about sex with other singles. It's simple, he mingles, refilling his cup. Rum running through his blood and he keeps spilling it up. At the end of the bar, he sees a bad chick, reads her body language. Eye contact established, he moves over, so self-assured. Introduces himself, my name's James, what's yours? She smiles, says her name is faithful and coldly. Plain hard to get, she turns away kinda slowly. He buys her a drink, followed by another. Wandering turn to nine, that's a whole lot of wine. They're playing drinking games, drunk out of their brains. The plan is working perfectly, way to go, James. She grabs her purse, cause it's him on her cheek, and whispers, if you want more, follow me to my suite. Do you know what you're getting yourself into when you're confused and you don't know who is who? The people we meet and the people we see aren't always people they make out to be. Only a fine line separates those devils you know from the devils you don't. Faithful mother walks away back to a suite, and James wastes a drunk, he follows a lead. They start kissing and touching, passionately feeling this. She whispers in his ear, you don't know what you're dealing with. She undoes his belt, puts her hand on his word, like if you come in here, you better fuck me good. They're having sex, James going hard beating. She's on top like fuck me hard, and moaning and screaming. Pull my hair, spank me, he clenches his fist and smacks her in the face. She's getting turned on by this shit. On a dresser, he rips the dress from her. They look like two wrestlers, it's on. A mix between UFC and porn. He's about to nutty, glasses in, coming in. She takes off the condom and stops sucking him. The rubber in her hand, and Mr. Lover Man is knocked out cold and he doesn't understand what's going on. Do you know what you're getting yourself into when you're confused and you don't know who is who? The people we meet and the people we see aren't always people they make out to be. Only a fine line separates those devils you know from the devils you don't.
Faithful is bleeding and James is at rest. She still has a condom rubbing semen on her dress. This lady is crazy, either that or too wavy. Frantically she's screaming, help, somebody rape me. James regains consciousness like what the fuck is this? With a detective putting handcuffs around his wrist. Oh god, nah, there has to be some mistake. What? There has to be some mistake, nah. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm not guilty. 2 years on, James sitting in his cell. A letter from his ex, delivered in the mail. Hi James, it's Tina, it's been a while. There's a secret that I've kept concealed for some time. Since we broke up, I became depressed. I gave you everything I had, James, I was obsessed. I gave you my soul and my heart, and you tore it apart. You lying and cheating from the start. I thought you were different, trusted your commitment. Why me, James? There's no one else like me, James. Suicidal, I went to the extreme. That's when I met Faithful, we came up with a scheme. Partnered up as a team, see Faithful is used to setting up dumb selfish men like you. She said you were cheesy and sleazy. Never met anyone who fell for her trap so easy. I'll always love you, James, my love is real. But if I can't have you, then no one else will.
Do you know what you're getting yourself into when